Vanessa here, and I am in the car right now. I'm on the way to Falls again, like my best store ever. Okay, you guys know the two dresses I showed you guys that I was deciding which one to be my baby shower dresses. I changed my mind for the fact that the dresses were like blue, green, and just like, it just seemed like they were boy colors. And obviously I'm having a girl and I want, you know, like peach or pink or something like that would be girly for my baby shower. So I decided I'm gonna save those dresses for Vegas, and I'm just going to go to Falls right now and see if I could find a pink or a peach dress. So I really, really hope so I could find it right now. And yeah, I don't know, I'm really excited. Oh, I forgot to put my blanket. Anyways, yeah, I hope I found my baby shower dress. Guys, here are some of the dresses, but none of these dresses look like I should wear them at a baby shower. This is purple. I'm having such a hard time. Orange, pink. Here's the first dress. I kind of like it. I don't know if this is too dressy for a baby shower, but I kind of like it. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, I might have been quitting. What do you guys think? This is the second one. I didn't know what stopped right here. Have my pants on. I don't really like it. Too short. What do you guys think? Okay guys, here's the third one. It's kind of short. I don't know. I like how when you're pregnant it has this little thing. Oh my gosh, I don't know. I can't find a dress. This is so depressing. I don't think so. Okay guys, I ended up stopping at Didi's discount anyways. And I found this dress. I really like it. I know it's black, but I don't mind. Oh, I like it. It's only $10, so why not? I think this is so much better than the other ones. Yay! So this is my version of Say Yes to the Dress. I picked my baby shower dress, so I ended up going with the black dress that has these little tassels at the front. It is a tube top, and it scrunches right here, which accentuates my bump, so it shows my baby bump, and I just think it's so cute. You guys just saw it on me, and I am in love. I love this dress. Black is my color. I'm so excited. So that's the dress. And then for accessories, I'm just going to wear these just gold ball earrings. Just something simple because my hair is going to be down, so I don't think anyone's going to see it anyways. But just a little extra touch. For the necklace, I'm wearing this beautiful jaguar necklace, which, you guys, I mean, look at this necklace. It is beautiful, and then it has black studs for the eyes, and I just think it's really, really, really pretty, and it is on a gold chain, so that's what I'm going to wear. Since it's a tube top, I didn't want my whole, like, chest to be out and just, I feel like more naked, so that's going to be my accessories. Then for shoes, I'm wearing these black sandals, which I love how it has, you know, like, beads and stuff. I think it matches perfectly with like the little tassels. I think it matches perfect. So it has like these detailings on it and just black and gold and stuff like that. So I think that is going to be my whole outfit. I'm so excited, you guys. I think I made such a better choice going with this outfit than my first outfit I initially picked. So yay! Thumbs up and comment if you guys chose this dress while you were watching, because I, from the moment I put it on, I knew this was the one. So, love it. Also, look how cute my grandma is. She's so excited that I'm getting married that she brought a bride's magazine. I haven't got a chance to look at it yet, so I will be looking at it soon, but she's so excited. She's so cute. Anyways, so yeah, today's been a long day. I've been on a mission to find the dress, so here it is. I'm so excited, and yeah, I'll see you guys this weekend. My next video will be posted on Sunday, probably Sunday morning or Sunday afternoon, the baby shower video, so look out for that. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye. Also, I'm super excited. I got some new contacts. They are by Sweet Ruby in the color gray. So, and they look like this. I'm super excited. You guys, I had like the same contacts for like a year or 2 years. And it was seriously messing my eyes up. So I'm so excited. I finally got a new pair. Don't mind my nails, you guys. I'm getting a manicure tomorrow. So yeah, manicure and pedicure. But I just want to show you guys my new contacts. I can't wait. I'm going to be doing a makeup look also in my baby shower vlog. So stay tuned for that. So I just have to share that with you guys.